Well, forests are important for birds throughout their entire annual cycle, throughout the entire year. When people talk about habitat, we often think about breeding habitat. What does an animal need in order for birds to nest? But forests are used throughout the year. Birds use forests for wintering habitat, stopover habitat in fall and spring, as well as nesting. Different species are going to be attracted, different species of birds are going to be attracted to a forest depending upon the conditions of the forest and the kinds of plant species that are found there. You find different species of birds in young forest versus old forest. A monoculture of one species will have a different mix than a forest that's made up of a wide variety of tree species. One of the things that we found in a wide variety of places now around the United States is that the mature forest birds need young, early successional forest habitat. It's easier for those young birds to find food in the form of fruit and insects in the young stands, and there's denser cover to help protect those young birds from predators. So you actually need some young forest in and around the old stands to benefit the birds that you would otherwise just think of as being mature forest birds. Our research hasn't identified yet the specific features that each individual species responds to, but in general we can say that having dense patches of vegetation in the forest benefits certain species, having more open conditions benefits others, so you need a mix of conditions within a given forest if you're going to have a wide diversity of birds. It's also important to have dead standing snags and trees with large dead branches. Woodpeckers need that dead wood in order to drill their cavities, and other sets of birds like chickadees and nuthatches, bluebirds, they use those woodpecker cavities when the woodpeckers are done. So if you remove all the standing dead snags, then you lose that whole set of species. Even on a small property, I think we get back to the fundamental principles of providing food, water, cover, and space. If you have a small property, you can't add space for forest birds beyond the size of your property. But you can think about the food resources that you're providing, whether or not there's running water available, and dense patches of habitat for cover. I think the other thing to keep in mind is that exotic species of plants like honeysuckle don't provide any of that for most of our native forest birds. So emphasizing native species growing in your forest and removing the exotics is usually beneficial for a wide variety of native birds.